I have the 2023 Ford F-150 Raptor R right behind me, so let's hear what it sounds like.